Who's going next?
But I think the idea is if one drink is
This is the safety bug here brought to Garnet Valley by the Student Assistance Program, SAP, by SAD, Students Against Destructive Decisions, and our Reach to 11, our community group. The purpose of the safety bug is for kids to actually experience what it's like to be under the influence of one drink and have their reaction time cut by 0.7 seconds.
The thing isn't even on. How can he do worse? Hit less.